potato! We did it! We did it! Darwin's given up eating potatoes!
I knew you'd be pleased, but I didn't realize you'd get so emotional.
I'm not. You just shut my hand in the locker.
Oh, sorry.
So what was that about Darwin?
He's gone home and locked himself in his room to quit eating potatoes because it was upsetting you.
Why would I be upset? I'm not the same potatoes as he eats in the canteen. Are you saying that all potatoes look the same?
Say no.
No?
I'm gonna go see Darwin.
So it looks like everything worked out well in the end.
I don't think you understand what just happened. Darwin is struggling to battle his potato cravings, and you just let Idaho, the potato, go off and see him.
So we're good?
Yoo-wee! Sure is hot. I better put some sunscreen on. Well, plow my furrow. This ain't sunscreen, it's tanning oil. Look at me getting all crispy.
Okay, one more time. So Idaho has gone to see Darwin. Remember, Darwin is struggling to resist eating potatoes.
If I have a serious expression and nod really slowly, it'll look like I'm listening to every word she says.
Now, Gumball!
What?
You do realize you said all of that out loud.
Quick, think of a good excuse.
And that!
What do you think you're doing?
I'm salting the roads for ice.
But it's like 90 degrees out here, and it's June!
I'm so fired.
Okay, so here's a model of the block you live on. I'm sorry I didn't have time to build it to scale. So here's Darwin.
Sarah, we don't have time for this! I just realized that Idaho is on his way to see the potato-starved Darwin. And Idaho is a potato!
Oh, I guess it's all right.
Darwin? 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 Darwin! Darwin! Don't do it! Open up! Open up!
Oh, thanks.
To show me it's okay to eat potatoes, and there's no hard feelings.
Potato! You're lying! Wait, I thought you were upset at Darwin.
No, I was upset at you! I hate that stupid nickname.
Oh, we thought you were annoyed about the potato thing, but you were annoyed about the bro-tato thing!
Just laugh with them, and they'll think you understand.
So we're all gonna pretend we didn't hear him say that, right?
Yeah.